here we have sunrise on the trail. Absolutely beautiful, about 5:45 in the morning. Wow. This is why I trail run. Beautiful morning. Sun's not up yet here in the foothills of Orange County. Very cool. So it's 6:30. The runners should have started by now. I have about a 4 to 5 mile head start on them. My job is to hoof it over here to Cocktail Rock. Make sure that people don't turn the wrong way. The hardest part about these trails really is the way that the bikes rutted them all up. Real easy to twist an ankle. There's my destination, Cocktail Rock. Running through the chaparral, South Orange County. So here I am at the junction. My job is to keep people from running down that trail. They'll be coming up here. Be heading over that way. First 100 miler, I can hear them coming. All right, way to go.
Nice, very nice bike.
Hello. Hello. Good, guys.
Hi. How are you?
Good.
Hey there.
Hi. Hi, Lori. How are you? So the sun is up. Up there's Cocktail Rock, Trail Junction. It's been about 15-20 minutes since the last runner has come through. You can see the trail right there. It's been 15-20 minutes since the last runner has come through, so I'm thinking we're probably done at this point. I'm going to wait here maybe another 30 minutes, and then I'm going to swoop backwards and take down ribbons and race arrows and do all that neat kind of stuff. So now my job is to take down all these ribbons and leave it the way it was before we started. Climbing out. It's Cocktail Rock. 100 miler just passed me, so I know there's still runners down in here. My job today is over. I'm gonna go grab a cold soda. Trip that a little. Thanks for coming along on my little trail run through Orange County. Back to climbing. See y'all later.